I work from 9 to 5, pay for allocated price. All I want is to be left alone in my average home. But why do I always feel
like I'm in my twilight zone?
I bolt the door real tight. People call me on the phone. I'm trying to avoid. But can the people on TV see me? Or am I just paranoid? When I'm in the shower, I'm afraid to wash my hair. Cause I might open my eyes and find someone standing there. People say I'm crazy, just a little touched. But maybe showers remind me of psycho too much. That's why.
I always feel like somebody's watching me. I can't give no privacy. Oh, oh, I always feel like somebody's watching me. Tell me, is it just a dream?
I don't know anymore. Are the neighbors watching me?
Stop.